I welcome you back to Praise Channel TV. Hallelujah. To God be all the glory. My name is Evangelist Chuks Chidube, aka Praise Channel, this kind God, your host by the grace of God. Shall we pray? King of glory, ancient of days, everlasting Father, my Lord, my rock, my Savior, my helper, my lifter, my keeper, my sustainer, my pathfinder, I worship you and I appreciate you. Lord, thank you for this time. You have granted us the privilege one more time to share on this platform. Holy Spirit, please charge me with your power, your unction and the anointing for me to flow. Holy Spirit, I depend on you even now. Help me to lift Jesus, that souls may be drawn to him even now, to the glory of God. In Jesus' mighty name, amen and amen. Welcome back to our channel for our old timers, our friends that have been coming and coming. God bless you really good. We appreciate you. For our newcomers, you are welcome. May God bless all of you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Before we jump into what we have today, please, if you have not subscribed to this channel, help us to click on the red subscribe button, click on the bell sign, hit that thumbs up button there to like this content, leave a comment with us, and help us to share this video to encourage somebody with the content. To God be all the glory. Let's go now. We are back to our family prayer series. Last time we did part 9, and we have done now part 1 to 9. Now we are doing part 10. In this season, if there's any time in history that people should rise up and pray, this is the season. We have to pray. And we are standing in the gap on behalf of our families. This is the essence of this series, Family Prayer Time. And we are doing part 10 today. So take time to do part 1 to 9. All of them are found there in our YouTube channel, Praise Channel TV. Our topic today says, you can take your family to 2022 now. What did you say, Evangelist? Yes! Oh, yes! By the grace of God, I said, you can take your family to 2022 now. You can take your family to the next year, 2022, even right now. Just come with me, please. We are reading from Numbers chapter 14, verse 28. Numbers 14, 28. Here the Bible says, now tell them this, as surely as I live, I will do to you the very things I heard you say. I, the Lord, have spoken. The New Living Translation of Numbers 14, 28. One more time. Now tell them this, as surely as I live, I will do to you the very things I heard you say. I, the Lord, have spoken. Now, what I'm saying, join me to say it, and it will be so for you if you believe, you experience it, that we are in 2022. I and my family, we are in 2022 already. I said we are in 2022 already. So just believe. God will make it happen. You know why? God calls those things that are not as though they were. Faith does same as well. So as a child of God, like father, like son, and or like daughter, as the case may be, whoever is partaking now, you can call what is not physically in existence to manifest as if you're already there. 2022, me, Evangelist Chuks Chidube, with my entire family, we're already seeing January 1, 2022 by the Spirit of God. Oh, shakarabari, oh, shidi abada. Thank you, Jesus. And by the grace of God, nothing will take this away. Nothing will make it not to happen. We have seen it. We believe it. I'm praying on their behalf, and the Lord said he will confirm what he has heard me say, for the Lord has spoken. We are seeing 2022 already. See 2022 with the eyes of faith and call it forth. See you and your family there now in deep intercession and praise, and I believe God that it shall be so for you. Can you see 2022 now? Which means that whatever you're going through now is just temporary. The challenges and anything, they are not whatever negative thing you are going through now, members of your family in any way, you are not at the final bus stop. They will come to pass. You know, I like it in the Bible when the Bible says, and it came to pass, and it came to pass. It's all scattered all over the Bible. So I'm here to lead you by the Spirit of God for us to decree and declare that we are seeing 2022 January 1 already by the Spirit of God, not just you and I, but plus including our family members. Shout hallelujah if you believe with me. You can type it into the comment section. I and my family, we are already in 2022. Can you go ahead? Come on. By faith, the just shall live by faith. I and my family, we are already in 2022 by the Spirit of God. Therefore, as we are here to stand in the gap for our family members, we begin to decree and declare that whatever principalities and powers, wicked spirit forces in the heavenly places, plus their father, the devil, and his demons, whatever they want to put in place to make any of my family members, plus myself and you, not to experience 2022 is hereby destroyed by fire, totally obliterated in the mighty name of Jesus. Kapate, Radabade, Shakutere Muntarabadia. We are going to see the end of this year. This year will not see our end. Can you declare a child of God? I and my family, we shall see the end of this year, 2021. 2021 will not see our end. Therefore, we are already in 2022 in our spirit, and we are believing God by His grace that so shall it be. To the glory of God, by the grace of Jesus, we are already in 2022. Where are you? Now let me ask you, where are you? I am in 2022. I will experience it as thou say it in my hearing. So will I do it unto you. So it's not you. You say it. You declare it by faith. You confess it by faith. And you live right, live clean, honor Jesus in all things. God himself said that he's the one that will bring it to pass. He said, I will do to you the very things I heard you say. God said he will do it. I, the Lord, have spoken and does it. The most powerful force anywhere is the Almighty God. Jesus himself is power personified. He has said that whatever you have declared as a child of God, though not an unbeliever, I'm talking about as a child of God, he hears you saying it. He said he will bring it back, he will make it to happen, for the Lord has spoken. That's what the scripture he gave us today, Numbers 14:28. Child of God, what are you seeing concerning your family and this season? I am seeing testimonies. I am seeing miracles. I am seeing signs. I am seeing wonders for me and my family. What about you? You can tap into it and say amen and declare it by yourself. Because you say what you see and say is what he will perform for you. So I'm seeing 2021 as we crisscross over this year and enter 2022. In a few weeks' time, we'll be there. I am seeing favor. I am seeing supernatural intervention, supernatural elevation, supernatural acceleration, supernatural manifestation. Begin to decree, child of God. Begin to receive now. So you can say, I receive it. I receive it. Or you say it with me. I'm seeing God fighting our battles. I'm seeing God taking us to a worthy place. I'm seeing God granting us journey mercies anywhere we go, by land, by air, by sea. For those who want to take the vaccine, you take the vaccine, nothing will happen to you. I've taken it and I'm fine. So what about you? If you believe in it, you want to take it, nothing will happen to you. You are covered with the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus will neutralize anything that will be negative in you, that may want to come because you're taking the vaccine. So if you have made up your mind, child of God, go ahead. Because the Bible says that while others are saying there's a casting down, we shall be saying there's a lifting up. My nation is good. Your nation is good. Your life is good. Your family is good. Your career is good. Your health is in place. Your finances are increasing. Your health is bursting, blows up into the glory of God. Body, soul, and spirit, you are preserved by the power of God. Untimely death is not your portion. Accident is not your portion. With your family members, are you saying amen? Are you declaring it? Loss is not your portion. Okay, injury is not your portion. You will not be at the right place at the wrong time. Therefore, we are decreeing that none of you or your family members will be victim of circumstance. Can you say amen to this? Your destiny helpers are under divine compulsion, under divine pressure and mandate to minister to you and your family. Are you receiving the ministration of your destiny helpers? Because no man succeeds alone. Zagabato yakada. What are you declaring concerning your family? Your family is waiting for your prayers. Pray for your family. Cover them with the blood of Jesus. Stand in the gap for them. Say no way for the forces of darkness. No way for principalities and powers. No way for manipulating spirits. No way for spirit of backsliding. No way for blood-sucking demons. No way for agent of death and accident. Okayama da la 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 gada. I feel the power of God here. Child of God, let it be so as you have declared even today. Take on this prayer. Don't stop here. Continue in your closet and God will be glorified. It is well with you and you are covered with the blood of Jesus. You and your family, you are all covered with the blood of Jesus. 2022, you are already there. You shall experience it as you believe it. If you have not given your life to Jesus, please, this is the first and best place to start. I want you to repeat after me even right now. If you want to give your life to Jesus, say, Lord Jesus, please forgive me all my sins. I accept you now as my personal Lord and Savior. Satan, I reject you and your agents. I'm no longer yours. I am for Jesus, for real. And for life. Hallelujah. Congratulations. Now let me pray for you. Father, thank you for this, your peculiar, precious child that has decided to follow you and accept you as Lord and Savior. Jesus, may you reign in this life as Lord and Savior forever. Lord, bring into this life the promises you made to those who have given their lives to you, including salvation done, healing, deliverance, breakthrough, miracles, signs. Say amen, child of God. Wonders, open doors, open heavens, cars, all the blessings you are desiring, plus grace unto holiness. It is done for you, and you are covered with the blood of Jesus. To God be all the glory. Thank you, Jesus. I appreciate you for your time. See you at the next edition on this channel. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.